water. It's essential. Without it, our lives and our communities would grind to a halt. We need water that is clean and safe, and we need a lot of it. In fact, the average American uses 176 gallons of water a day. And while water is essential to life, chemistry is essential to water. For more than a century, chemistry has helped make drinking water safe. Treatment practices vary, but without exception, chemistry helps purify and protect water that's delivered to our homes. To remove impurities, water treatment systems often use aluminum and chloride salts to remove minerals and other organic material from water by causing particles to clump together and sink. Powdered and activated carbon, ion exchange resins, and membrane technology are used in water treatment systems to absorb and separate other impurities from water. And carbon helps remove odors and improve water's taste and clarity. Chlorine-based disinfectants are added to kill bacteria and other germs, rendering waterborne diseases like typhoid and cholera a distant memory in countries where drinking water is routinely disinfected. In fact, filtration of drinking water, plus the use of chlorine, has been called one of the most significant public health advancements of the 20th century. Once water is treated, it must be transported throughout our communities. Once again, chlorine is added to water to protect it from germs as it moves through the distribution network. In many areas, the system of pipes that carry water to its final destination are decades, if not over 100 years old. To ensure water remains clean and fresh as it travels through old pipes, phosphate-based chemistries can help reduce pipe corrosion, which can release metals into water. Epoxy resins can be used to create a barrier between the pipe and the water it carries. And as many communities replace their aging water infrastructure, innovations in polymer chemistry are providing modern water delivery and drainage solutions, including durable plastic pipes that are safe, reduce leaks, require less energy for water transport, reduce overall costs, and are long-lasting, up to 75 years or more. But fresh water is a finite resource. Through chemistry, we can miraculously transform salt water into fresh water by using polymer membranes. And chemistry-driven purification technologies are helping to conserve water by allowing it to be recycled and reused multiple times within industrial processes. So from source to tap, chemistry keeps precious water flowing.